have any message for the Muslims in Fredonia and Jamestown in New York?
Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalam, rasulullah, assalamu alaikum. How's everything in Fredonia? And I hope, inshallah, I have a chance to come and visit you guys.
Inshallah.
But really, today, here we are, it's on the Labor Day weekend in September, but we're celebrating the 14th of August for Pakistani Day.
Yeah.
And so actually, you know, in Islam, we don't exactly celebrate any days except the Eids. But we have good times, and we like to be together for events. And alhamdulillah, you know, this is a good occasion for all the Muslims together to come together. Obviously, I am not Pakistani.
Yes.
Right? Right. But I love my brothers and sisters from Pakistan too much. So that's why I like to come and visit with you. And I think that this is a good sign for all of us to realize that we can celebrate something and we don't have to be exclusive, but we can be inclusive.
Yes.
So alhamdulillah, it's a great day today. Yes. Temperature is nice. We're having a good time. Children have rides out here. We have some programs. There'll be some good entertainment, as a matter of fact. And also, this year will mark the second year in a row that we've had the Salat in Jamaat at the event. And that was something lacking very seriously, and the Muslims were complaining about that. They said, you know, we like to celebrate, but we don't want to forget about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Yes.
We need a place to pray. So alhamdulillah, last year we had in the first Salat a few hundred, in the second Salat even hundreds more. So this year we're set up for that, and it was better for us to move out here to the fairgrounds due to the fact that we had more space for our activity and less restriction by some of the government agencies who came. They tried to give us a hard time, but alhamdulillah, Allah made everything work for the Muslims. So in the meantime, till I see you guys up there, I want to remind you that it's very important not to think too much about our ethnicity, but rather about being good Muslims.
Yes,
so we should always be together on La ilaha illallah. And in the meantime, though, let's have a good time, and I hope I see you guys real soon, inshallah.
Assalamu
alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Rahmatullahi
wa barakatuh. Oh, small Yusuf. Can you shake hands with a big Yusuf?